Are you done?
Hey there friends, how's it going? My name is ZachNature, coming at you with another video. So today we are going to be talking about Final Fantasy VII Remake. Final Fantasy VII Remake is going to be showcasing something this weekend. The question is what? Will it be the definitive edition for PS5, Xbox Series X, and PC? Or will there be some new DLC content for the game? And maybe a tease for part 2? All in all, I think that there is going to be something shown, because it was kind of confirmed that we are going to be getting something to do with the game. But the question is, what is it going to be? So a lot of people have been wondering, will it just be like the PS5 edition? Will they announce that? Will they announce the upgrades? Will there be new story content? Well, maybe both of those. I was actually hoping for Final Fantasy VII Remake Part 2. I highly doubt that is gonna be showing, but who knows? We'll have to wait for Saturday and see it. But without further ado, let's just dive straight into it. As you can see right here, Final Fantasy VII Remake reportedly coming to the PS5 and PC with a new story content. And Austin Wood wrote this article. Bless you, Austin, you're a good one. So right here, Final Fantasy VII Remake could be getting an updated PS5 and PC ports sporting new story content. That's according to the reputable Final Fantasy leaker Navtra, who recently suggested that the remake is headed to the PS5. And PC packing more than visual upgrades. They acknowledge that this information is both unofficial and potentially outdated, but maintain that new story content was planned for the upgrades ports. This isn't the first time Final Fantasy VII Remake has been rumored for other ports, but currently circumstances suggest that they may be the last time before an official announcement. For starters, the game's co-director Motomu Toriyama says new information on the remake will be announced at a concert coming on Saturday, February 13th. A quick early Valentine's Day gift to all the Final Fantasy VII Remake lads. Naturally, Toriyama didn't up and say, hey, look out, there's a PS5 version, but the possibility remains on the table. Just as importantly, we know Final Fantasy VII Remake could come to other platforms as early as April, which is when its timed PS4 exclusivity will come to an end. The exclusivity window was originally scheduled to end on March 3rd, according to initial box art, but it was later extended to April 10th. April's not far away, so if Square Enix does a new PS5 and or PC port in stores, this month would be reasonable time to announce them. That's very true. Get the marketing rolling, showing the new story content. Lots of good stuff. I don't know what is going to be coming with it. Is it going to be Tifa DLC? Is it going to be something to do with Ever Crisis trademark? I doubt it. That could possibly be a game on its own. It sounds like a game. Final Fantasy VII Remake, Ever Crisis. That sounds like a video game itself. But seriously though, I think that a lot of stuff besides just enhancements is going to come up. I do think that there is going to be some story stuff. Just think about the Royal Edition for Final Fantasy 15. You could say that. That could be the best comparison I can make to the Final Fantasy 7 Remake. Somewhat definitive edition, but it's not really definitive edition, it's just more of the PS5 edition. It's weird Square Enix stuff, we're used to this stuff, so don't worry if you're confused, because we're all confused, frankly. But seriously, what is going to be announced? We don't know. Is it going to be important stuff? Maybe. I think it should be important stuff. Are they just going to give us more accessory materia and stuff like that? Yeah, sure, I'm alright with that. Maybe we'll get PS5 Chan as a summon in the PS5 version of the game. I'd be up for that. Add another waifu to Final Fantasy VII Remake. I'm up for it. But anyway, guys, that is it for this video. Are you excited for Saturday? Let me know what you're expecting from the game. Leave a like, helps me a lot. Comment down in the comment section down below what you guys think. Share with friends because sharing is caring. And most importantly, subscribe to become a fellow Lightning Bolt. Anyway, guys, that is it for this video. And as always, this is the Lightning H8. Blaze out.